I'm eating a bratwurst right now. Today we're in Cochem, and we're going to be doing something a little different. We are going to be renting a boat and driving it across the Mosel. We're also going to be looking at the castle, but at a different angle with the boat that we're going to be on.
So, bitte schön.
I hope you enjoy the video. Behind us on that hill right there. Skip one when you're not looking. We're at Burg Eltz, a few miles from Cochem. When you park, it's only 1.3 kilometers or a 15-minute walk right down to the castle. It's one of the best castles in Germany. I can do this, I'm a good rock climber. The trail, you should follow these signs. Okay, this might do. Trying to interrupt the flow of the stream. The best part about Burg Eltz on the walkway is that it's really peaceful. You can't see the castle and it appears out of nowhere in the woods. Here, Burg Eltz has a nice tour. You can play it down by the river, and there's a nice restaurant for snacks. The Burg Eltz Castle Tour is like a lot of other castle tours. So if you've been into a castle tour in Neuschwanstein or some other castles, then you don't have to go, but you can go. And what's interesting about this castle tour is that the royal family who owned the castle still lives here. So if you want to go, then you may go, but you don't have to.
I'm gonna take some of these.
Not really, actually.
Not really.
Where's...
Oh, very.
Enjoy. Thanks.